I'm married. I want to file citizenship, but I'm separated from my wife. Is divorce an option? It is, but I want to know, should I file for divorce and then file my citizen, or do it before?
How long have you had a green card?
Since 05.
When in 05?
November.
November 05. So you have your 5 years right now. You can.
I have my 10. No, they gave me my 10 years.
Yeah, I know, but you've had your permanent residence for 5 years as of this November. So
yes.
So it's really when you get divorced and when you become a citizen there's a two to separate roads, and they won't really make a difference. So you can file for your divorce first and then become a citizen, or you can file for your citizenship first and then do a divorce, or you can do both simultaneously. In your particular case, it doesn't matter.
All right. Okay. Thank you very much.
All right. Thank you.
All right.